I'll open the terminal doors. They're connected to the highway on the other side.
Yep, need those. There's something up there I can't get. No, disc launcher, no rocket launcher. Rocket launcher. Not locking on. Gonna stand there or...
There's an elevator on the other side. Take it up to the highway.
Gotcha.
Well,
they aren't
fuck those
up,
guys.
Are they? Probably getting wiped out area by area.
I don't imagine resistance getting any lighter.
They want to win just as much as we do.
I'll open the elevators.
Good. Take care of them.
There's too much rubble blocking the road, sir!
Then someone blow that shit up!
Enemy fire incoming!
These assholes are going down first!
I love this laser. Save so much on ammunition.
The hell is that thing?
A problem. A certified problem.
That was easier than expected.
Well, that big piece of work won't be. That attack just softened up the whole area. Stay alert for the enemy and watch your step, Marines!
We're gonna go down with the road!
Move, move, move!
RPG incoming!
Debris blocking us ahead!
Stay frosty. First, hold down and get your head straight. Then we take down that rubble.
Well, that's not effective. I don't think I'm hurting them.
It's coming down! Move! Do not get dragged into this shit!
Oh, daisy. Forget the enemy realm. Alright.
Elena, call in Super 35.
Not without air superiority. It's too big a risk. There's a monorail nearby you can use.
No, we're going by air.
I think I'll take the monorail.
You and your goddamn rides.
That thing's fucking big.